If you've got a watch or something, this is my way to remind myself, start your watch. And if you could mute yourself, if you haven't, mute in Calvis. Let's see, McCourtney, muting you. Kathy, and all right, it looks like we are good to go. Let me get some music. So again, kind of more of a recovery workout, but it doesn't mean that you're gonna burn, you know, just a small amount of calories. It's really what you're gonna make it. So just start by stepping it up. So we're not doing any jumping today. You can add jumping if you want to increase that impact. So it'll be up to you. But I promise, if you work hard, at 45-second intervals, you have 5 exercises. Each set, we're gonna go 2 times. You will be sweating and burning calories. Tatum is not so excited this morning. You go. Bring it to the bucket. Bring those arms out. Open up that chest. And then just bring those knees, so use those arms to help get them up there. We're going to bring it to the squat. 3. And bring it down to some squats. Weight back in your heels. Squeeze those glutes on the way up. Four more. And we're gonna bring it down to some bird dog. Down, up. Bring it right down to tabletop. I got in the waiting room. And bring it right down here. Tabletop, and you're going to do alternating arm and leg, reach and squeeze. Get your core ready. Two more on each side. Good, slowly bring it back up. And back to just stepping. And we're gonna get right into it because our first exercise kind of mimics what we're doing now. We're gonna stay on one side. Keep stepping it out. Get my timer ready. We're gonna stay on our right side. And we are going to do a right side step and reach. You still got time, but it's gonna go like this. So you got one side working the whole time. Get ready and go. Just step in and reach in. Right side only. We'll be going down to a donkey kick with a fire hydrant all on our right side as well. Make it your pace. Halfway. Really reach over. Nice job. Going down. Tabletop with donkey kick and fire hydrant. So bring it down. You got 10 seconds in between. You're here. You're going to kick up and then hydrant. All on your right side. Go. Really squeeze those glutes. This is one of those small movements that add up to a lot of results. We have an inchworm with a push-up to downward dog coming up next. You got 10 seconds. All right, bring it up. We're gonna walk it out to an inchworm. Push up on your knees if you need to. You're gonna go downward dog, back to plank. Follow me and go. Walk it out, push up, downward dog, back. The downward dog gives you a little bit more in the glutes. Keep it going. Nice job. We have some front kicks with punches. All right, bring it back up. We're just gonna do front kick with jabs. Get ready and go. So you can do alternating, just kicking and punching. We're going down for a sit up with some scissors, and then we're back to the top. Good. Really get a good extension of those arms. Don't lock up those elbows. All right, bring it down. We're gonna do a full sit up, lay it back down, and then do four scissors. Hopefully Tatum will move. So come up, come down. One, two, three, four. Come up, keep it going. You can keep that head up for those scissors. So you're working both upper abs and lower. Loving that sunshine. A little bit hot. Even with the air on. Keep going. We're back to the top. Focusing on our left side with those steps. And reach. Last one. All right, bring it up. Left side reach. Take that move. Ready? And go, just left, and then we're down for the left donkey and fire hydrant. Yes, my muscles are feeling every bit of last night's workout, and even my lower body and ab one that I did on Sunday. Whew. The delayed onset muscle soreness is real. Keep going. All right, bring it down. Left side, donkey with fire hydrant. Take move over. There you go, bud. Get ready. Good. Kick open. Try to keep your hips square to the floor. So you're really just isolating the movement from your hip. So if you feel yourself twisting, really just widen your base, slow it down. We got inchworm, push up, downward dog. Keep it going. We got 10. All right. Stand it up. Walking it out. Pushing it up. Quick downward dog. Back to plank. And go. Nice job. Strong, everybody. Couple more. Actually, this is the last one. All right. We got kicks and punches. Keep that body moving with that 10 seconds. And go. Increase your speed. Again, the intensity part is up to you. And we got back. Sit up with scissors. Quick break. Five new exercises. And done. Bring it down. Sit it up. Four scissors. Here we go. Bring it up. Crunch. Back. Exhale on your way up. Nice job. You got 10. And done. Pop it up. Grab water. And we're going to restart. Five new exercises. And first I'm realizing, even when I said to set my timer, I did it wrong. So I have no idea what that first set was as far as calorie burn. I hope you do. All right, we're going to do right side knee drive with a twist. So we're coming like this, just like that, staying on the right side. We'll switch to the left. Then we're going to do a sidestep squat with reach, some mountain climber knee touches, some curtsies, and some sit back bicycle lunges. So you're coming up, twist, just like this. Knee drag and twist. Come across. Find your balance. And go. Halfway. So we get that twist in there. And done. All right, so we're gonna sidestep squat with a big reach. Follow me, get ready. Get low, sidestep, squat, reach. Sit down, big reach. Get low. Put that butt back, weight in those heels. Keep that head up and chest up. 10 seconds. Last one. All right, going down. Now, we're here,
and we're just touching our knees, just like this. So it's kind of like a mountain climber, but you're bringing in those knees and touching, just like that. Slow it down if you're losing your balance. Like me. And then engage that core. Almost there. Bring it up. All right, we have curtsies alternating with a touchdown. So we're gonna go all the way down, curtsy, touch it down to the ground like this. Here, so bring it down, low. If that doesn't work for you, you leave out the touchdown. Head up, chest up. Now you know if you wanna bring this up to a different intensity, it's a skater with a hop. We're going down for a sit back with just bicycle legs. So a bicycle crunch without the arms. Bring it down. You're gonna be, if you need your hands here, you can. I gotta go this way in the sun. Otherwise, here and just pedal those legs. Sit back. And pedal. Make it harder. Be here. Or here if you need to be. Pedal, pedal, pedal. Keep going, almost there. All right, back up to the top. Knee drive with a twist, left side, or whatever side you started on, switch. You ready? And go. Keep it going. Halfway. Really feel this leg. Push. 10. Woo, and done. All right, we got that sidestep squat with reach. Stay low. And go. Squat, reach. Reach. Good down low, bring it up. Now, again, different intensity. It's really a jump squat. All right, mountain climber, knee touches. And if you want to, again, increase intensity, straight mountain climbers. This is really isolating your core. You can also do same knee, a lot more balance. going. And done. Curtsy with touchdown. Here we go. And go. Touch it down. Touch it down. Again, increase your speed. Add that jump if you want. Sit back, bicycle legs. Quick break. New set. We got 10. Keep pushing. And done. Bring it down. Sit it back. Pump those legs. And go. Again, hands down if you need it. Hands up. Challenge. Wherever you need to be. Keep moving. Nice job. Keep pumping those legs. Almost there. All right, great job, great. Five new exercises. Same format, 45-10. Two times through. And then we're gonna end with some plank holds. And we're done. 40 minutes or less. Still a great workout. Kind to your joints. All right, we got two duck walks. You're gonna stay really low. And then you're gonna do two high knees, two butt kicks, two duck walks. Keep going. We got some bear climbers, some windmill jacks, reverse lunges, and some punches and Russian twists. Stay low and go. One, two, come up. One, two, three, four. One, two, you can go up three if you got room. One, two, three, four. I got room for three. Stay low. Sit up, up, nine, behind. Worry about me, it's like Tatum. He doesn't seem concerned. Keep it going. All right. Now, bear climbers. So you're down. You're gonna be in a plank. Walk to a bear, walk to a plank. So, walk to bear, walk to plank. Bear, hold for a quick sec. Walk it out, walk it in. Keep going. Now, if you need to set your knees down, then come up, that's okay. Just keep moving. Feel that core working. Keep going. 3 seconds. And done. All right, we got windmill jacks. So, I'm doing a windmill and kind of a jack at the top. So you're here, jack, here, just like that. Reach across, and jack. Increase that speed, if you can. We'll go into a right reverse lunge. with four knee drives. And then we'll bring it down to the ground. Put that little bend in your leg. You're letting it glutes and hamstrings. All right, right side. You're gonna lunge back, step it back, four knee drives. You ready? So lunge, one, two, three, four. Lunge, one, two, three, four. All on that right side. Keep going. Good job. Most of you hid yourselves. I see Mark's background and Mark. I see John. I think I see Eileen, I can't tell. The screen is small. I have to pin myself so I can do the video. So I can't really see everybody. All right, bring it down. You're gonna sit back and you're going to do two punches, two Russian twists. One, two, one, two. Always sitting it back. Keep those feet up if you can. If not, here is good. One, two, twist, and twist. Otherwise, up. And then we're back to the top. And in with some plank work. You are ready for a wonderful Wednesday. Keep going. Two punches, two twists. And done. All right, back to the top. You got those two duck walks, or three, if you have three. And then two high knees, two butt kicks. Go. Two, three, one, two. I know I said before I was going to do a poll to see who has resistance bands, because I would love to do a resistance band workout. And then we can do one where if you have them, great. And then if you don't, that's okay too. I think I'll put something out on Facebook and you can let me know if you do. I know how hard it is to find any equipment lately. I do have a couple sets that I'd be willing to share. Drop off, meet somewhere. All right, those bear climbers. Now, I started my watch on the second set, and I'm already to 150 calorie burn, and I'm missing about 10 minutes of work. I would love to see what your Fitbits or your Apple Watches are saying for your calorie burns. So take a quick pic, post it, let me know, or just tell me. Keep going. 10 seconds. Alrighty, what do we got? Those windmill jacks. Get ready. Keep moving those feet. I definitely got a sweat on. There we go. Jack. This is a great workout to follow up later on with, you know, a nice jog, hike or walk. Getting in those steps. Keep it going. Almost there. Seven. Then we got those reverse left side. whichever side you're switching to. Get ready. So reverse, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. This is my challenging balance side. I believe my shoe is coming inside. My heel is slipping out. Keep going. Drive those knees. Set it back low. And push. We got 10. All right, down to those two punches, two Russian twists, and go. 1, 2. Sit it back if you can. Challenge. So if you don't think you can, try it. You'd be surprised. Yeah, mind over matter. We're gonna get a quick drink and then with 2.5 minutes of some plank work. All right, grab that water. I'm gonna change my timer. Bring it down to the ground. So basically, we're going to do 30 seconds of high plank, switch to side, switch to reverse, switch to other side, and then end in holding an elbow. There's just 5 seconds in between the switch, so not a whole lot of rest. And let me get this going. 5 exercises, 30 seconds. Keep drinking that water. We're gonna start with a high plank. Let me move back here. Remember, form is really important. So those wrists are right under your shoulders. If your feet are closer together, that's gonna challenge your core more. If you need more stability, spread them apart, shoulder width is good. All right, hold in a high plank. You got 10 seconds. Take a couple of deep breaths. If you need to drop to your knees, you can, and then just get back to it, go. Squeeze everything tight. Imagine you've got a glass of water balancing on your back. You don't want it to fall. We're going to switch to a side plank, whatever side is up to you. Keep squeezing. All right, switch to side. Now, if you need to be on your elbow, you can, or you can be in a high plank, just like this. Lift your arm if you can. Lift your hips. Lift your leg, if you can do that. And hold. Whew, I definitely need that headband today. Sweaty, sweaty. Push those hips up. 3. All right, you're gonna go into reverse plank. Your fingertips are forward. Just hold, squeeze. Squeeze those quads, triceps. Get them working. Lift that butt up. Go into the other side. You got 10 seconds. Keep holding. All right, drop. Other side. Get ready. And go. Keep those hips up. Keep breathing. 15. End in with an elbow plank. Push up those hips. Five. All right, drop. Come down to elbow. Elbows underneath shoulders. Go. Balance that water on your back. Head down. Breathe. Suck in your belly buttons and your spine. Squeeze your quads and glutes. You got less than 10. All right, bring it right down to child pose. Nice job. If you want to grab water, grab water. Bring it down to child. We're going to cool it down. Whoops. All right. Just like this, walk it out with your right hand. Get a good shoulder stretch. And then walk it with your left. Take that left, thread it under, follow through with your head. Focus on getting your heart rate back down and switch. Getting your breathing back down. Good. While you're down, take that left leg. Bring it forward into pigeon. Arms up. Push yourself. And then bring it down. Chest on that thigh. Feel it in that glute. And then bring it up. Some deep breaths. And then you're going to switch. Bring the other one forward. Hold it up. And then push down. And then bring it up. Nice. Bring it back to sitting. Take one leg across. A little bit more at the hips. Turn and gently push. And switch. Nice job. Take a deep breath. And as you exhale, reach right toward those toes, chest, right on your thighs. Good stretch. Couple deep breaths, and as you exhale, see if you can go down just a bit further. Slowly bring it back up. We'll bring our arm across. Stretching our shoulders. And switch. Let's make our way to standing. Just slowly let those hamstrings stretch. Bring those arms up first. Nice stretch, set it back. And then bring it down. Bring those feet apart, triceps. And switch. Nice job. Bring those shoulders back. And forward. Deep breath in. And exhale. Great job, everybody.
Let me unmute you and see you. How you doing?
Who's like does not working out in air conditioning or something? Because I'm in the air and I'm dripping.
I know.
It's warm. Warm. Yeah. All right. Hope that was great. Hope you're feeling great from yesterday if you were with me. Tomorrow is going to be strength and core. Saturday will be full on hit, jumping, hopping, all the good stuff. So I'll be seeing you guys. Let me know about those calorie burns. I'm curious to see what you're burning on these low impact ones. You know, just send me a message or post it or whatever, but let me know. All right.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.